Hello friends, welcome to GYS. First of all, a very warm welcome to all of you. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC CSE 2019. For this purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So basically, we have currently 7 to 8 series that target your prelims and one series which is mains oriented, which is solely focused on your mains. And in this video, we will be talking about the main series. So friends, what we do in this series, we daily give you 3 questions, that is 2 from the current part and 1 from the static part, and you have to write the answers of that questions, and you have to send to us for evaluation. So this is basically for the mains and writing practice this series is. So friends, let's see what are the questions of today. So today is the first February month has started today. So the let's see what are the questions of February month. Friends, the first question is here: discuss the range and scope of India-South Africa ties and to what extent they have the potential to build upon the existing ones. So friends, you have to tell the range and the scope of the India-South Africa ties, and also you have to tell about the potential that to which the Indo-South Africa relations can grow. So this is the first question, and the maximum word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And now let's move on to the second question. Second question is: paradoxical situations often surface in today's complex politico, economic and social system. In this context, to what an extent can one question the infallibility of India's constitution, which often finds resonance in doctrine of basic structure. So friends, you have to discuss this statement. So friends, basically this is about the paradoxical situations we as a society or political economic system face in our daily lives. So in that context, you have to consider the infallibility of the Indian constitution, that whether it is fallible or infallible, and also you have to consider its infallibility in the context of doctrine of basic structure, because the Supreme Court has said that the doctrine of basic structure is the main part of the constitution which cannot be altered. So in this context, you have to comment upon the Indian constitution, that whether it is infallible or fallible, and you have to discuss this. So this is the second question. So let's move on to the third question. The third question is: Indian women face a structural and institutional problem in joining the Indian labor force. How far do you agree with this statement? So friends, the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So friends, this question is of a static portion, as I have told you that we will daily give you 2 questions from current part and 1 question from static part. So as we have picked up the topic of discussion, the topic of static this week is society, Indian society. So that's why this question is picked up, because in Indian society, Indian women also come. So you have to talk about the structural and institutional problems that a woman face in joining the Indian labor force, and also you have to tell that to what an extent you agree with this statement. So the maximum word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So this is all about your second this is all about your 3 questions. So friends, let me tell you that those who are seeing this video for the first time, let me explain to them what is the initiative, what is this initiative all about. So let's see. And basically it is an initiative that I have already told you, that it will cover 3 questions, and 2 questions will be current part and 1 question will be static oriented. So friends, let me tell you that questions will be of UPSC mains level. So they will be given to you, and you have to write the answers of these. And how it works, let me explain you, that daily you will get 3 questions, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968426481. So you can also mail us. I will provide the mail of our channel on the in the description box. Friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the main issue is of evaluation, that who evaluates them. So most of the time, the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing. So in that case, they are not that much experienced, because they could have started their preparation just 3-4 months back, or they could have been at the most they could have been in the preparation by for 6 months or for 8 months. So for in this case, the problem is that you do not get expert opinion on your answers. So your answers are evaluated by those persons who are themselves preparing. So it is kind of thing in which they are also not in a position to tell you that how is your answer and where are you lacking and what are the plus points in you. So in that case, this problem is solved by us because we have at least experience of 5 years in this field. So we will evaluate your answers, and we have a proper dedicated team that will evaluate your answers, and we will also give you feedback as well as tips to improve your answer writing skills. So friends, sometimes the students say that, sir, we do not know how to write or what to write in this question, because we haven't read the topic of our topic that is in question. So in that case, friends, we also provide the reference material to you. We not only check your answers, we also provide you reference material so that you can see you can read the topic in detail, and then you can build an opinion about that topic. So reference material is provided to you, and this is sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. For example, the reference material of today's questions, you will get them tomorrow. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and let's see what is this fee structure. So friends, here is the fee structure. It is 1,000 per month, and for February to April, as already the February month has started. So if you want to join for February to April, then it is 2,700, that is at a discount of 300. But in case you want to join it retrospectively, then also you can join it, because we have started this platform, this initiative, from January month. So in case you want to write the question answers of January month, then you can also write those questions, and you can join retrospectively. So in that case, the fee will be 3,200, that is at a discount of 800, because as the fees is 1,000 per month, but in case of 4 months, you are getting a discount of 800. Otherwise, it would have amounted to 4,000. So in case you want to join it for 2 months, then it is also your choice. It is the package is available to you in rupees 1,800, that is at a discount of rupees 200. So friends, if you want to join this initiative and you want to improve your answer writing skills, then you can do WhatsApp us. That is the number. Our number is here. I have given this number. This is our number. You can drop a message to us in case you want to join this initiative. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you liked it, please like it, share it with your friends if you like the questions. And friends, also please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we will do on our channel. So this is all about, friends, today's video. Thank you. Have a nice day.